Why trading is essential for crypto. If you think traders give crypto a bad name, just imagine an industry without them. This op-ed is part of CoinDesk's Trading Week. By Noah Lakeson, Layer 2, Oct. 24, 2022 at 2:29 p.m. UTC, updated October 24, 2022 at 3:28 p.m. UTC. By Noah Lakeson, Layer 2, Oct. 24, 2022 at 2:29 p.m. UTC, updated October 24, 2022 at 3:28 p.m. UTC. A disclosure. I have always thought that the price of crypto assets is their least interesting feature. By now, any traders reading this are probably howling in disgust, and I don't disagree with that reaction. My point is that crypto is about so much more than alpha. Nevertheless, I acknowledge that trading is a key factor in the industry's growth, and deserves more respect than my glib comments might imply. This op-ed is part of CoinDesk's Trading Week. Noah Lakeson is the former head of research at CoinDesk and sister company Genesis Trading. This article is excerpted from her Crypto is Macro Now newsletter, which focuses on the overlap between the shifting crypto and macro landscapes. These opinions are hers, and nothing she writes should be taken as investment advice. This is worth unpacking a bit. First of all, what do I mean by trading? For the purposes of this discussion, trading involves the buying and selling of crypto assets and related derivatives on a short-time horizon with a view to making a profit. I also have in mind individuals and institutions who explicitly are there to make a profit. Follow the URL for the full article. For more on this story, visit the news article link.